Now at noon, senior U.S. government officials are in Caracas, Venezuela, negotiating the release of Americans who are detained there. The President Nicolas Maduro confirmed the visit during televised remarks. A State Department spokesperson described the trip as a welfare visit focused on the safety of several American citizens, and that includes a group of oil executives from Houston who have been jailed for more than 4 years.